we wish to improve the fundamental capabilities of a ship, we must first be able to tear it apart and put it together again. For that, we will need nanite technology. Nanites are quite regulated, but not illegal. I may, however, need to push them beyond usual operating standards in order to achieve our goal. I will direct you to a contact of mine. He is quite skilled at moving restricted technology.
Incoming ship. Docking crews to stand by.
Eclipse, Vanguard. Jump Gate, Morningstar.
I think we can go through these quite quickly. The mission set is
entering system, Morningstar. Entering Morningstar 4. Out of docking range. Docking granted. Successfully docked.
It's an honor to have you aboard.
You here for the nanites?
Here you go.
I owe that Boron a favor, so don't worry about the cost. You do know it's illegal without the proper license, right?
Well, don't get caught with it.
Back again, huh?
See you around.
Eclipse, Vanguard. Accelerator, Morningstar 3. entering Morningstar 3. Jumpgate, Heretics End. Entering system, Heretics End. Docking granted.
Requesting permission to dock.
Docking permission granted.
Successfully docked.
It's an honor to have you aboard.
You might have noticed some new ships. I'll explain. I had a moment when I had to do a lot of resourcing. As you can see, I built some additional medium docking bays. What I did was I essentially upgraded the station. Because what I've got is that I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I'm missing one. I should buy one more. I've got 9 Cerberuses. The majority of them are Sentinels. Now this is which is here. And that's currently patrolling the station. So we're going to be in battle soon. That's what I wanted to say. Right. Before we go and see our Boron friend, let's see what the message is. No, that was 12 hours ago. That's not any good. Why is it flashing orange then? Let's go and deliver the nanites. Oh, he's waiting for these.
Hello there. Now then, we should be able to begin our research. I look forward to seeing how this turns out.
No, I haven't forgotten.
How's it going?
The split connection's important here. But there's quite a few things to do before we go on to that campaign. This is the ship I want to show you. It's a scout. Ugly, she is. Ugly. But she can travel at 600 plus. As you can see, she's not much to look at. But God, can she move? But in the meantime, this is going to serve us right, I think, for the missions. We can't start until she's finished. Why is that? Why is the HQ account so without credits? Let's go to the HQ. Press logical overview. The energy cells are still there, mounting up station account. And how's the trading station doing? I think he spent all the money. No, right, okay. Okay. No. I haven't done quantum tubes yet. You see, what I did with all these is that I researched them all first. to find the average selling price. So, automatic buy offers, 264. Let's turn off the no restrictions and put on trade rule 1, which turns off scale plate trade. So the stations that are around the HQ are no longer being fed by us. We are not selling them energy cells. And actually that's the first move for the destroyer, the behemoth. We're going to go around and we're just going to destroy the stations. So let's go sell offer. Create a sell offer. I don't know how much these are, you know. Let's just take it down. No. I got a much better idea. What was this? Quantum tubes. Where's quantum tubes? A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, K. Quantum tubes. What's the average price? The average price is 300 credits. Okay. The average price is 300 credits. Logical overview. Quantum tubes. The average price is 300, so we'll buy them at 280. And we'll sell them. Now 320. We'll see how we go along with that. Shield components. Where's shield components? The average price is 188. Shield components, buy offer, $188, so we'll buy at, we'll buy at $170, and we'll sell $199. We'll try that. All right, we haven't no restrictions. No, well, actually, now that we're here, you can see that I've applied this rule to trading stations and station supply. And the sale of ships. Well, we haven't got that far yet. Restrictions on factions. Restrictions on all factions. No, we're not going to click that. Additional restrictions on factions. So the Kark, Scale Plate, and Xenon. Right, we're not going to change it. And we're going to press trade rule 1. I think we've got them all now. Right. Okay.
This will allow you to construct much improved equipment modifications.
Right. So write this down. Claytronics 50. Graphene. Found metals. Right. What's the Baldrick doing? Nothing. Claytronics. It's in containers. Maximum price, well, small amounts, yeah, I suppose so. Number of offers. And let's add Claytronics. And what was the other one? Graphene. Okay. Claytronics. No, graphene. Right. Trade offer. Graphene. 65. Let's have 100. Electronics, 50. Actually, it's about 150, because we're going to need them. That'll do. How much easier it is when you have credit. Do we have another transporter? How many credits have we got? Okay, so let's deal with that now. Let's have a Baldrick. Let's go to high preset. Blimey. What do you get for medium preset? Well, then, okay. Well, I'm not fast. Well, that's not much good. We need that for start. And always go down one below. We got that. No, we're going to have that. Turrets, well, yeah, we definitely need turrets. Consumables, right, let's keep it down to 2. Right, okay. Refined metals. Well, I know where to get them. Yeah, okay. Eighteen, 16, 15 seconds, 14 seconds, 10 seconds. We've got these characters walking about the HQ now. Now, we'll talk about that later on. Right. So this Baldrick. He's only got 1-star pilot. Right, okay.
Can I help?
Yeah, I hope so. We definitely need somebody to help. Oh, we can't do that. Haven't we got anything in the rucksack for that? Why can't I give him...
Can I help? Goodbye.
Can't understand why I can't give him the one-star pilot upgrade. Anyway. Refined metals. 100. Just 100. Right, we'll go for 200. Well, 300 then. Then we need Talladianium. I think we'll find Talladianium just here. Oh, and it's on a very good price as well. Well, we'll just have to wait until the rest get back. Got two in second contact making their way to Black Hole Sun.
Irukandji.
What's it called? I like the cockpit. And there's two ways in. Or maybe there isn't two ways in.
6 for bioweapons clearance.
Come on, come on. Turn blue. Thank you. Right, let's change his name, Baldrick.
EgoSoft would like to thank you for buying their product.
Shame I never got to the show in London. I mean, telling everybody 2 days before it happens, that is not good sport, you know. Just telling people 2 days before the show. I mean, you know, some of us have got lives to lead and all that. I mean, I could have gone if only they'd just said. Right, to Lardianium.
Ladies and gentlemen, station administration would like to remind you to keep children away from the airlocks.
Actually, we don't need that, just need to turn that off. You see, they're doing the right thing.
Mind the gap.
Yeah, it's a Mercury. You're really taking your time, aren't you? What's the loadout on that? I did give him... Yeah, Mark III engines. Should be a lot faster than that.
You are reminded that lottery tickets are available from all retail outlets in the station.
This will allow you to construct much improved equipment modifications. This will allow you to construct superior equipment modifications.
Blast, I wish I'd got more. We could have banned that straight away.
You are reminded that lottery tickets are available from all retail outlets in the station.
This will allow you to construct superior equipment modifications.
You see, these 8 dock bays are just brilliant.
We would like to remind visitors that dropping litter anywhere other than an approved recycling station carries an automatic 500 credit fine.
Because we've hit the limit here. Sliding in quickly. No, I don't think you'll find any joy there.
station carries an automatic 500 credit fine.
Right. So you... you can go over here. Oh my god, there's a group. It's a mine who hasn't got any armaments on it at all.
Beggars are operating on this factory. Please do not encourage these professional beggars. If you have any spare credits, please give them to a registered charity.
This will allow you to construct superior equipment modifications.
Here it comes. Right, okay. Yes. Right, well done. Now I want you to buy more. Then I want you to transfer it.
We would like to remind visitors that dropping litter anywhere other than an approved recycling station carries an automatic 500 credit fine.
No, there's nothing here. No, there's nothing. Come on, just get a move on.
Thank you. recycling station carries an automatic 500 credit fine.
You can get an overview of the sector by just clicking on object list. And actually that will give you all the factories in the sector. And of course you can find and trade with them like that. I don't like putting you through this, because this is the boring part of playing the game, putting the effort into finding the resources and collecting them.
Ex-military personnel, please report to Medbay 6 for bioweapons clearance.
Let's see if a repeat order can be done with this. So he should go to this area, pick up any containers that have been dropped. And if there's no containers, he'll go here. And if there's no containers here that have been dropped, he'll go here. And then he'll repeat the order again. They're all arriving. Well, not as fast as I'd like them to.
We would like to remind visitors that dropping litter anywhere other than an approved recycling station carries an automatic 500 credit fine.
Well, we're getting there.
We would like to remind all visitors to visit our special sales area close to the casino.
No, you have been making some money. You see, none of this is for sale. None of this is for sale, so there's no need to have a trade restriction on them. And how are we doing in 18 billion? Oh. Oh, excellent.
Customers are reminded that wares on the station are sold without warranties.
As far as I remember, Silent Witness 12 is a pirate station here, but I think it's not going to be worth visiting because it belongs to Scaleplate.
You are reminded that lottery tickets are available from all retail outlets in the station.
Well, we've got to look forward to all this. The Barbarossa scavenger. And the extra large. The builder. The Alliance of the Wheel. Let's see what they're... Medium. Transporter. Well, they're for sale. I have jurisdiction here. That is... Oh, hang on a minute. Then they're all the same looking, aren't they?
We would like to remind visitors that dropping litter anywhere other than an approved recycling station carries an automatic 500 credit fine.
Well, I hope you got the general idea. You know, dock. That's the general idea. Well done. I'm not seeing you underneath it, am I? I mean, there's plenty of room here, you know.
EgoSoft would like to thank you for buying their product. Thank you.
Right, we're almost there.
Incoming ship. Docking crews to stand by.
These three stations that they've got, including this one up here, these two stations. No, these bloody four stations. We're going to sort them out. Trade rule one, so we're not supplying them with any energy cells.
Please remember to return your depleted energy cells to the recycling compound.
Ah, I see. That's fair enough. Right, okay.
This will allow you to construct much improved equipment modifications. Good choice. I will begin right away.
Security would like to remind all visitors to keep their belongings with them at all times.
And we're going to see the end of the research in the next episode. So goodbye for now.